kuki leta ya Israheli itari kwemera yuko ariyo yishe Ismail Haniyeh umukuru w'ishami rya politike ry'umutwe wa Hamas umutwe wazengereje kandi wajujubije leta ya Israheli kuva yabona ubwigenge nako nokuva iki gihugu cyabaho uyu mugabo yabaye ministri w'intebe wa leta ya 10 ya Palestine mu gihe cy'umwaka umwe kuva mu mwaka 2006 Ismail Abdel Salam Haniyeh yarazwi kandi ku izina rya Abu Ali Abdi yavukiye mu nkambi y'impunzi z'abanyapalestina mu mwaka w'1986 yafunzwe na leta ya Israheli mu gihe cy'imyaka 3 nyuma za guhungira ahitwa Marj Al Zahul ubutaka busa no budafite nyirabwo buri hagati ya Israheli n'igihugu cya Libani we n'abandi bose bakomeye bayoboye Hamasi babaye umwaka wose mu buzima bugoye mu 1992 n'umugabo waruzi kitwa ubuzima bw'ishyamba nako hari yahubwo mu bihugu by'Abarabu niba habi ishyamba ntabwo mbizi ushobora gusanga hari wenda yiberaga mu kigobe cyangwa se mu bigobe ariko akenshi nyeshyamba tuzi yuko zigira indiri cyangwa se imitwe itwara gisirikare yose tuzi yuko yibera mu buvumo ariko nyuma y'umwaka umwe gusa uyu mugabo yaje guhunga agaruka kuba muri Gaza mu 1997 aho yashyizwe mu biro bya Sheikh Ahmed Yassine umukuru Hamas mu by'ukwemera bituma na wagira imbaraga zikomeye amarira n'ikidodo ukwivuga imyato ndetse no kwihorera ngo bigomba gukorerwa abanyayisiraheli muri 2006 Hamas yatanze Haniyeh nk'umukandida kuko wa ministri w'intebe yemezwa kuri uwo mwanya nyuma y'umwaka umwe yirukanwe kuri uyu mwanya na president wa Palestina Mahmoud Abbas yirukanwe na president Mahmoud Abbas nyuma y'uko umutwe w'abarwanyi ba Izi Ardin Al-Qassam warufasha agace kamwe ko muri Gaza akurikirana n'umwe azishyaka Fatah rya Abbas hari mu makimbirano yamaze icyumweru gusa agasiga benshi bapfuye Haniyeh yanze kukwirukanwa avuga ko kunyuranije n'itegeko nshinga wakavuga yuko guverinoma ye igomba gukomeza inshingano yihaye zo gukorera abaturage ba Palestina kuva ubwo inshuro nyinshi Haniyeh yasabye ko habaho kwiyunga hagati ye na Fatah muri 2017 yatoye kuba umukuru wa politike w'umutwe wa Hamas mu gihe 2019 Haniyeh yavuye muri Gaza ajya kuba muri Qatar umukuru wa Hamas muri Gaza ni Yahya Sinwar kuva mu mwaka 2018 leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika zatangaje Haniyeh nk'umwe mu bantu bakora iterabwoba ku isi Haniyeh yarangwaga n'imvugo ikarishye cyane yamagana leta ya Israheli muri iki gihe cy'intambara muri Gaza aho batatu mu bahungu be bishwe n'ibitero by'indege z'ingabo za Israheli gusa ariko uretse imvugo ye abadiplomate benshi bamufataga nk'umuntu ugerageza kumvikana unagiranije n'abandi bakuru ba Hamas muri Gaza benshi batinya ko urupfu rwa Haniyeh rushobora gutuma ibintu birushaho kumera nabi no gusubira urudubi mu makimbirano ari hagati ya Israheli na Hamas mbahaye ikaze mwese nimuze twinjirane mu buzima bukomeye bw'agatangaza ariko nanone mu minota ya nyuma yuwafataga Osama bin Laden nk'umutagatifu Haniyeh wayoboraga umutwe wa Hamas ariko amaze kwivuganwa n'igisirikare cya Israheli murakaza neza mwisi buditse ubwira ubw'amayobera n'amabanga hanitse yubeye beneyo isi ibyegeranyo n'amakuru acukumburanye ubwema muhawe rugari ku muyoboro w'ibiganiro n'amateka yahahise hungikanye na hazaza funguka aguka umva neza inkuru yose uko yakabaye ibizashobera inshobera amahanga amahanga agatera iteka ritumbagira isanzura ukisanzura ntawe ugusanzije Ismail Abdul Salam Ahmed Haniyeh umugabo wavukiye mu nkambi y'impunzi akaza kuvamo intwari ikomeye y'umutwe wa Hamas yakoreye imyaka myinshi kugeza yibereye umuyobozi akaza kwivuganwa na leta y'Isiraheli nyuma y'ibitero uyu mutwe yeruka kugaba kuri Israheli byanaguyemo ibihumbi bikanatera intambara ikomeje kugwamo benshi cyane muri Gaza akana agace kari muri Palestina kugeza ubu inkuru ikomeje kugaruka mu binyamakuru ndetse no kubica bigacika hirya no hino nateye urundogo rukomeye cyane umujinya w'umurandura nzuzi no kwivugana umunyahudi wese awaherereye ni urupfu rwa Haniyeh wari umuyobozi wa Hamasi yagabye igitero kuri Israheli hari mu kwezi kwa 10 mu 2023 ibitero byasize abantu 1200 bitabye imana mu gihe kugeza ubu ngubu Israheli mu rwego rwo kwihimura yagabye ibitero simusiga muri Gaza bimaze kugwama barenga 1039 Haniyeh witabye imana yari umunyapolitiki ukomeye mu isi y'Abarabu n'Abayisilamu nubwo ariko hari ibihugu byinshi byamubonagamo nk'ikihebe twifuje kugaruka kuri uyu mugabo kuvuka kwe ndetse n'amashuri yize kugeza afashwe nk'ikihebe nka nimero ya 10 cyangwa se nimero ya mbere mu maso y'Abayahudi Ismail Abdur Salam Ahmed Haniyeh yavukiye mu nkambi y'impunzi nk'uko nabivugaga avuga ku babyeyi b'Abayisilamu mu gihugu cya Palestina ababyeyi be bari barahunze mu ntambara mu 1948 ubwo iki gihugu cya Israheli cyabonaga ubwigenge mu busore bwe yakoraga muri Israheli agamije gukomeza gufasha umuryango we kubaho yize mu mashuri y'umuryango w'abibumbye aza gusoreza kaminuza muri kaminuza y'Abayisilamu muri Gaza hari mu mwaka 1987 yatangiye kwinjira mu bikorwa by'umutwe wa Hamasi harakati ali mukawama ali islamia ubwo ari muri kaminuza hagati aho ngaho yatangiye kugenda agirirwa icyizere nk'umuyobozi warukiri mutoya guhera mu mwaka 1985 kugera mu mwaka 1986 yarahagarariye komisiyo yarayoboye umuryango w'Abayisilamu muri kaminuza yigagamo yakinaga hagati mu kibuga mu ikipe y'umupira w'amaguru kenshi yagiye agaragara mu bikorwa by'imyigaragambyo ubwo yari masoza amasomo ya kaminuza ibi byatumye aza no gutabwa muri yombi afungwa imyaka 3 ubwo byari bigeze mu 1992 aza gufungurwa ingabo za Palestina zimuhungishiza muri Lebanon hamwe n'abandi bayobozi bakomeye ba Hamas nka Abdel Aziz Al-Sisi Muhammadu Zahar na Aziz Dwaike n'izindi mpirimbanyi zigera muri 400 uyu mugabo dore byaje kwinjira byeruye mu mutwe wa Hamas no gutangira guhabwa ubuyobozi no kugira izina rikomeye n'igitinyuro gikomeye muri Aziya mu mwaka 1997 Ismail Haniyeh yatangiye kuba umuyobozi w'ibiro by'umukuru wa Hamas muri iyo myaka bidatinza nahabwa kuyobora uyu mutwe muri Palestina yakomeje kandi kuza mu bipimo by'imbere by'igisirikare cya Israheli guhera mu mwaka 2013-2016 aza no gutorererwa kuyobora Hamas mu matora yatsinzemo Carré de Machar ku itariki 29/2016 uyu mugabo kandi yarahiriye kuba ministri w'intebe wa Palestina hari ku butegetsi bwa president Mahmoud Abbas irahira rye ariko ryanarushijeho kudobya umubano wa Palestina na Israheli ndetse na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zibyinjiramo ibihano biremereye birafatwa kuba ministri w'intebe byakomeje kwanga ndetse agabwaho ibitero bitandukanye harimo n'icyasize imfura yikomeretse Ismail Haniyeh kuva yatorerwa kuyobora Hamas yagiye akomeza kugirana ibiganiro n'ubuyobozi bwa Palestina ku buryo bw'imikoranire hari mu mwaka 2016 bituma umubano we na Palestina ukomeza kugenda utumbagira ibintu byakomeje kuba umugogo mu jisho ry'Abayahudi ntabwo ibi byaje gutinda Haniyeh yashyizwe ku rutonde rw'ibyihebe bishakishwa na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika mu mwaka wa 2018 ntabwo byabujije Haniyeh gukomeza ibikorwa agenda asura ibihugu bitandukanye by'Abarabu ndetse yewe n'ibishamikiye ku idini ya Isilamu aza no kwimurira gato ibikorwa bye mu murwa mukuru wa Qatar i Doha mu kwezi kwa kabiri mu mwaka 2022 Haniyeh yahuye na president Recep Tayyip Erdogan ibintu bitashimishije Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ishinja Erdogan gutiza umurindi ibikorwa by'iterabwoba mu kwezi kwa munani mu mwaka 2022 Haniyeh yahamagaye Muhammad Abbas baganira ku bibazo bitandukanye ikiganiro cy'aba bombi cyavuyemo gutera utwatsa amasezerano n'imikoranire ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe z'Abarabu ibi byongeye kwerekana ubwiyunge hagati ya Hamas na Palestina ndetse bitanatinze president Erdogan atangira kuyobora imishyikirano hagati y'izi mpande zombi hari muri nyakanga muri 2023 ibitero byagabwe kuri Israheli nta watinya kuvuga yuko bigeje ku rupfu rw'uyu mugabo gusezera bwa nyuma mu isi kongera kuvuga amasengesho ya kisilamu Burundi ari nabwo bwa nyuma kuri we mu kwezi kwa 10 mu 2023 ubwo Hamas yateraga Israheli Ismail Haniyeh yari muri Istanbul mu gihugu cya Turikiya mu mashusho yakwirakwiye amwerekanye yishimira ibitero birindwi uyu mutwe wagabye kuri Israheli maze hamwe nabo bari kumwe bazamurira rimwe amashimwe nk'uko ibinyamakuru bitandukanye byagiye byandika Ismail Haniyeh yahise aba igipimo biruseho cyane nk'umucurabwenge w'ibyabaye byatwaye ubuzima bwa benshi kugeza n'ubu ngubu kuva icyo gihe bibaye. Ntabwo byatinze uyu mugabo yahise ajya kuri televiziyo yibutsa yuko bamaze imyaka 75 baba mu nkambi z'impunzi, ariko ku gihe kigeze ngo abaturage ba Palestina babone ubwo burenganzira busesuye kandi bukwiriye bwo kuba mu bihugu byabo. Ku itariki ya 10/2023 Ismail Haniyeh yumvikanye avuga yuko nta gahunda n'imwe bafite yo kuba barekura imfungwa za Israel bafashe kugeza intambara irangiye. Ni nako kandi byagenze maze Israel yari itangiye kwitegura kumisha ibisasu muri Gaza. Aho Haniyeh yatangaje ko abahatuye bose biteguriye guhari ibyo bafite byose ariko ngo babashe kugeza ku mwanzuro uboneye. Ntabwo byatinze nanone hatangiye kumvikana makuru yuko yaba yavanweho amaboko na Turukiya, ariko iki gihugu cyaje kubihakana. Ahubwo uyu mugabo aza kubona na ministeri w'ububanyi n'amahanga wa Iran bahuriye Doha. Kuva ku itariki ya 16/2023 Ismail Haniyeh na ministeri w'ububanyi n'amahanga wa Turukiya Hakan Fidan bakoranye inama yiga ku buryo harekurwa imbohe zari zarafashwe na Hamas mu bitero byayo muri Israel. Ismail Haniyeh yaje kugirana ibiganiro na Perezida Erdogan ku ntambara Israel na Hamas ndetse n'uburyo ubuzima bwari bukomeje kugorana muri Gaza. Ku itariki ya 1/2023 Ismail Haniyeh yashinje Israel kwica abasivile nyuma y'uko Israel yari yagabye igitero ku nkambi ya Jabalia yari nkambi y'impunzi hagamijwe gufata bugwate Ibrahim Biyar. Umunsi wakurikiyeho hari ku itariki ya 2/2023 Ismail Haniyeh yavuze yuko Israel niyemera guhagarika gukomeza kugaba ibitero muri Gaza yiteguye nawe inzira y'ibiganiro. Ibi ngibi ariko byakomezaga gutuma benshi bavuga yuko bishobora kuzarangira Haniyeh ayoboye Palestina. Ku itariki ya 20/2023 mu mwaka wa 2024 urukiko mpuzamahanga rwashyize hanze impapuro zo guta muri yombi Haniyeh hamwe n'abandi batandukanye ku mpande z'ibihugu bya Palestina na Israel bashinjwa ibyaha by'intambara ndetse no kwibasira ikiremwa muntu. Mu bihe bitandukanye Ismail Haniyeh yagiye avuga amagambo akomeye arwanya ibikomerezwa nko muri 2006 yibasiye Papa Benedict wa 16 amushinja kwibasira abayisilamu. Yumvikanye kandi avuga yuko nta na rimwe azigera yemera ko Israel ikomeza guhagarara hejuru ya Palestina ko bazarwana kugeza icyo gikemutse. Ni ibintu yagiye asubiramo inshuro nyinshi. Ismail Haniyeh ubwo benshi bishimiraga ko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zivuganye Osama bin Laden hari ku itariki ya 2/11/2011 we yumvikanye avuga yuko Osama bin Laden yari indwanyi ntagatifu y'Abarabu. Abasesenguye ibyavuzwe n'uyu mugabo muri iyo myaka bagaragaje ko yifuzaga gukomeza kwigarura imitima y'Abarabu no gukomeza icengeza amatwara ry'urwango rwabo kuri Amerika. Uyu mugabo yari afite umuryango munini urimo abana 13 ndetse n'abuzukuru kubera ko yari yarashatse afite abana 13. Batatu muri bo bishwe muri 2024. Mu mwaka wa 2009 umuryango wabaga mu nkambi y'impunzi ya Al Shati iri mu majyaruguru ya Gaza. Muri 2010 uyu mugabo yaguze metero kare zigera mu 2500 z'ubutaka muri Rimari ni mu gace ka Gaza abubarwa mu mazina y'umukwe we. Yagiye akomeza kugura n'indi mitungo akagenda yishyira mu mazina y'abana be. Uyu mugabo ngo yaratunze za miliyari z'amadolari ya Amerika ndetse umwana w'imfura yigeze gufatwa n'inzego z'umutekano za Misiri afite miliyoni nyinshi z'amadolari yarajyanye muri Gaza. Abashiki ba Haniyeh barimo Koridia, Raila ndetse na Saba bari batuye muri Israel. Igitangaje nuko bamwe mu bishwa b'uyu mugabo utarajyaga imbizi na Israel ari abasirikare b'iki gihugu cy'igikeba. Bimwe mu bihe umuryango wa Haniyeh wagiye ugirana imikoranire na Israel bitunguranye Israel mu mwaka wa 2012 yemereye umugabo wa mushiki wa Haniyeh kujya kwivuriza muri Gaza. Ubundi muri 2013 umwuzukuru wa Haniyeh kimwe na 2014 nyirabukwe bose bagiye kwivuriza muri Israel. Mu mwaka wa 2014 umukobwa wa Haniyeh yagiye kuvurirwa muri Tel Aviv ho mu gihugu cya Israel aho yamaze iminsi mike. Mbere gato yuko yimikwa akaba n'umuyobozi wa Hamas muri Nzeri ya 16 yabanje kujya gusenga isengesho ngaruka mwaka imaka irizwi nka Haji. Mu mwaka w'ibihumbi 2020 kandi Ismail Haniyeh yitabiriye igikorwa cyo guherekeza mu cyubahiro Kasim Suleiman. Guhera muri 2023 uyu mugabo akaba yaratuye mu gihugu cya Katari. Mu mezi make Israel yivuganye abagera kuri 32 bo mu muryango wa Haniyeh. Mu kwakira kwa 2023 abo mu muryango we bagera kuri 14 biciwe mu gitero cyagabwe na Israeli ku rugo rwe ruherereye muri Gaza. Mu bitabye Imana harimo umuvandimwe we. Mu gushyingo kwa 2023 abuzukuru be babiri biciwe muri Gaza. Muri Mutarama 2024 abahungu be batatu n'abuzukuru batatu biciwe mu bitero bya Israeli. Muri Kamena 2024 abantu 10 bo mu muryango we barimo na mushiki we w'imyaka 80 bishwe na leta ya Israeli. Kwicwa kwa Haniyeh bivuze iki kuri Hamasi? Ku itariki 31 Nyakanga 2024 nibwo Ismail Haniyeh yiciwe muri Tehran muri Iran, aho yari yitabiriye ibirori by'irahira rya Perezida wa Iran Masoud Pezeshkian. Hamas yatangaje ko umuyobozi wayo yicanwe n'umurinzi we hifashishijwe igitero cyo mu kirere cyagabwe na Israeli. Uyu mugabo akaba yitabye Imana afite imyaka 62. Isengesho rya nyuma yavugiwe ryayobowe na Ayatollah Ali Khamenei akaba yashyinguye Doha mu gihugu cya Qatar.